Hello guys, welcome to another new video of Tech Everythings. Today we will learn how to repair a damaged relay of 110 volts. Before the video start, those who have not subscribed to my channel, so please subscribe now. So let's get started. As always, I will check NONC again with a digital multimeter. Now we will select the budget option in digital multimeter, then we will check. Okay, budget option. Now we will check. Not open. Second port. Not okay. Third port okay. Fourth port okay. And that means first and second port is not okay. So now we will open it. To open it, we must first open the cover of relay. There have a spring. The spring has to be opened very gently so that the wire connection do not open. Otherwise, it has to be reattached. Now I will separate the connection. Look how much dirt has accumulated in the contact. Now we will clean it by rubbing it with some series paper. cleaning done. Okay, done. Now I will set it again. Now I will set the spin. Really so hot. Done. Now I will put the corner. Done. Now again we will check with digital multimeter. So let's check it's working or not. Fast. Again. Okay. Hmm. Okay, all put working now. Everything is working. This way you can easily repair a relay. So friends, be sure to let us know how the video look like. If you like it, be sure to subscribe with a like and share with friends. So goodbye.